So Liam,
what?
How's it going?
Good.
Good. What are we going to go do?
Fly the drone.
Fly the drone. Yeah. We gotta take an easy day, right? Mm-hmm. How come we gotta take an easy day?
Because of my forehead.
Because your forehead. What happened to your forehead?
An icicle.
An icicle?
An icicle fell on
it. An icicle fell on your head. Well, we learned a lesson, didn't we, bud? We don't play with icicles. Yeah. Daddy's gotta clean them off sooner. I'm thinking I'd find somewhere near the Hudson River. Sure. That works for you?
Yeah.
Let's see if we can find somewhere near the Hudson River that isn't restricted, and the Hudson River is kind of close to the Albany airport, so we gotta stay within. Huh? Rain goes on. We gotta stay away from the Albany airport, right? How many miles do we have to stay away? Same as your age, just so you know.
Five
what?
5 miles.
So we have to stay away from the Albany airport by 5 miles. So I gotta find a place on the Hudson River that's at least 5 miles away from the Albany airport. And that's gonna be our trickiest spot, trickiest thing. I think I found a place looking at Google Maps, so we'll give it a shot, right? Flying the drone, we're getting ready. This is about when I realized that I had a problem with the drone. I lost all GPS and it was starting to go out of control. About this time is when the ID-10-T error happened. Can you spot the ID-10-T? I sure can. Liam, How did we do today? Not good. What happened? Crashed the drone. Did you see it? You did. Can you explain it? What happened? The GPS was going cuckoo, and the drone lost control, right? And Daddy couldn't regain control of it, right? And then what? Then what? Well, no, then the drone hit a snowbank. And then it launched again, and the propeller fell off in mid-flight, right? You saw that? What did that look like? Like, because the propeller went straight up in the air and the drone went straight down, right? Yeah. Propeller went up in the air, and I saw that go up, and the drone flipped over and over and onto the bunk on the ground, right? And GoPro won't start up anymore. Got some broken action on the old GoPro. Hopefully I can fix it. So heading home right now to see if we can put it all back together. Took us longer to drive around than it did to actually fly the silly drone. And probably didn't get any usable footage. Yes. But, Liam, did you have a good time?
I had a great time.
Until we crashed. Then it wasn't any fun.
We should have brought
your drone?
Yeah.
Yeah, your drone isn't as expensive as the one that I just crashed. Yep. I know. Really. Alright. Well, this concludes our broadcasting.